Here along Federal Boulevard in southwest Denver, a group of young people is taking a stand against gun violence with this billboard.
In this neighborhood, like, you regularly hear gunshots.
It's an issue they live with daily.
You don't know if you're even safe at school. You're safe at the park.
So they designed a billboard showing a teddy bear, a gun, and a white coffin.
The teddy bear and a gun don't go together, you know? And it's not something that should be normalized.
Yamilet Bravo lost a teenage friend to gun violence this year.
Those are experiences I just kind of like, you have to deal with.
And talks to Denver Police Chief Paul Pazin about it.
We're at 58 murders for the year, and we hover between 85 and 87% of those murders committed with firearms. Typically, it's illegal guns.
The police department partnered with Denver Teen Empowerment and Southwest VITA to put up the billboard.
I think it's very powerful.
The chief and councilwoman Jamie Torres hope it raises awareness.
We're blocks from where people have been killed. I think our young people are really just tired of it just as much as we are.